Hello, YouTubers.
How are you bloody diddling?
Off down to Parson Drove. Looking in my mirrors and airbreaker one now. Looks like we got us a convoy. Won't be too much talking. I've got Mrs. Skeggy on the back. I've got Skeggy Thunder right behind me. And I do believe I've got Corn Biker behind him. I've got, I'm trying to see who's behind Corn Biker. Oh, I think it's Wyvern Biker. Then I've got Lone Wolf Rider. And I forgot what we called Tim. What do we call Tim? I don't know. Wolf is daddy or something. We'll find a name for him. And we have just left at the services P-God 1960, which was nice chap. I honestly didn't think I'd get a chance to meet him. He's going through to Durham now, but just on the off chance we happen to be at the same services at the same time. So I've got, like I say, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of us, I do believe. Well, we did have the intercom on between me and Mrs. Skeggy, but to be quite honest, I think what's happened is as soon as she's realised that the camera's gone on, her intercom's gone off. She's not daft, you know, is she? She's not backwards and coming forwards. The wind's up quite a fair bit today. We've got about 45 minutes of riding and then we get there. Nice one there. So I don't know whether it'll be too loud for chatting to you people at the same time. P-God did warn us about the road so far down here, said I would avoid it if possible. So right, okay, we will. Today's more about the sun and the ride and just enjoying it. We're doing 60, motoring along okay. Bit of a side wind. Every time the magical mystery tour is coming to take you away. nice little place, this. I don't know why my bloody typical thing, isn't it? Nothing runs smooth to plan. The sat nav for some reason is just beeping instead of actually connecting to the Bluetooth on the phone, which it should be. So I'm currently going by a visualization. Visual. It's a nice word, isn't it? A little bit of visual. See how we go. Hello. Got a big beep. Is that you? I rather hope the rear camera's picking up a nice trail of bikes. Should be. Oh, a bit of a bump. Yeah, having watched Bex 88 ride down these roads, we know just as much. We know just as much that I think Richard wanted me off. He didn't like the idea of staying behind this. Of course, Emma's not got no mirrors, so I bet it made a jump. Fucking hell! You alright? Bloody hell! That's what you call a bump! Where's Richard gone? Is he up there? Ah, that's alright then. Can't believe that bump. Jesus. Thank God we've got soft suspension on this. Nice bit of river. We don't want to end up in there. Roads. Yeah, I was trying to have a bit of a nice steady rider for those with the sports bikes so they don't get thrown about. And Richard comes flying past me. I want to play. Right, coming down here, we turn right, according to this. Yep.